both of us significant. So this is Henri, and if you want to know where it's going, and this is what Jen was talking about, it started to feel a little bit of the presence of that upper trough in the jet stream right in here. That is true. And you can almost see that in sort of this slight elongation in the cloud pattern. A little bit. Anyway, in that direction, you can kind of get a sense where the tropical system is going to go by the shape of the cloud pattern.
Brother and the sister.
In the north-south direction. Well, then, you know, it's probably starting to get some shear and starting to move in that direction. That's what's happening to Henri right now. This high-pressure system here, which yesterday was right at the north of Henri, blocked it from moving northward yesterday. It was only on a westward path. Today, the high-pressure system is backed off in that direction. This one has moved in that direction, parting of the Red Sea, so to speak, and you can see that that door has opened.